A Charlotte-based charity is heading to Central Tennessee after deadly tornadoes ripped through the state. The Billy Graham Rapid Response Team is heading to Clarksville and Hendersonville to help people there impacted by the tornadoes and the storm there. Six people were killed, including two children.